We're going to look at a challenge that a lot of companies deal with, ensuring that the most valuable customers receive the best service experiences. In order to do that, businesses need to lean into their data to answer questions like, how can we ensure our highest value customers receive the fastest and best customer service resources? Are those experiences as effective as they could be? And are we proactively reaching out to the customers who need it most? Our hypothetical company here provides a software as a service solution, and they're using Snowflake as their data warehouse and Salesforce as their CRM. Working closely with the customer service leadership team, the chief data officer learned that customer satisfaction is not meeting expectations among those highest value customers. However, they aren't currently able to discern the highest value customers from the lower value customers during service interactions. So they've decided to integrate customer lifetime value into their decision-making and prioritization process. Normally, this process of getting data, ensuring its quality, conducting analysis, and sharing the data would take weeks. But with Talend, data truly is a team sport, and almost anyone at a company can play a critical role in delivering the business outcomes needed. So our CDO has enlisted Kay, a citizen data engineer who, working with the customer service team, has been tasked with pulling together the metrics for customer lifetime value. Now, Lee is a data analyst who handles a lot of our ingestion tasks. He knows the different systems where the data lives, and he is able to self-serve the financial and operational data from the source systems. We've got a third teammate, Joe, who is an admin for the Salesforce system. Joe will come into play a little bit later on. The first thing we need to do is grab that customer lifetime value enrichment data from our finance and usage systems and put it in our data warehouse. And of course, Lee will do this using Stitch. With Stitch Unlimited, we can pull in as much data as we want to our Snowflake data warehouse and even ingest to multiple systems at once. This work can be done by virtually anyone at the company at any technical level. You can see that Stitch is incredibly fast and easy to set up a new ingest job. This can be done with just a few clicks, and boom, the data is in. Now let's look at what Kay is doing. She'll log into Talend and add these new datasets to the data inventory application. Now, Snowflake tends to have a lot of data in it, and the new crawling feature is great for automating that discovery and even scheduling it to refresh over time. So let's set up a crawler. We'll click Add, then we'll select everything so we get a full picture of what's there. The name is defaulted, and let's kick it off. This crawler is not only going to find and catalog the datasets in Snowflake, but it's going to run the trust score assessment on them to immediately give you that baseline of data quality for all your data assets. Is the data complete? Is it consistent? Is it correct? This processing happens inside Snowflake and evaluates the trust score on each entire data set without moving the data and ensuring high accuracy. This is our single pane of glass for the entire organization. Now all our teams have visibility to these assets, and everything we just identified is here. We can see that Kay has a little bit of data quality work to do before the data is report ready. So Kay is going to simply launch into Pipeline Designer here and clean up this data set and combine it with the finance data. I happen to have a pre-built pipeline here, but something like this might literally take 10 minutes of work. Pipelines like this can also be socialized and shared between peers. This is the Pipeline Designer canvas, and you can see the different functions I've dropped down using a simple point-and-click user experience, along with the input and output from each one down here in the data preview. These powerful quality functions are available across all Talend applications. Data quality is pervasive throughout the data quality platform. Let's operationalize the pipeline. The output here is going to result in a new table within Snowflake. And because data inventory is constantly monitoring and crawling my Snowflake instance, it will quickly identify this output as a new data set and catalog it within Talend Data Inventory and again, aggregate a trust score automatically. And here that table is, Customer Insights. Now Kay has enriched, cleansed, and standardized this data set through Pipeline Designer. By the way, here in Data Inventory, you're given a wealth of information about each data set to understand if it's analytics ready. In the data view, I can see semantic validation, and the data looks pretty good. So let's come back in here, let's certify it, and rate it. Trust score is getting on up there, so Kay can now have confidence in sharing this data. And now, how can we quickly make this data available to Salesforce? Here, we'll leverage Data Inventory's new ability to make datasets available via APIs with just a few clicks. And as Kay is not an API expert, she doesn't need to understand any of the complexities of API development. So here we're going to go into the API tab. We'll name the endpoint. We'll protect the endpoint by defining who can access it, and the API will now be built. It's endpoint deployed to a Talend processing engine, either in our cloud or yours, for immediate access to the data. It can also be documented and shared using our new Talend API portal. And now Kay has a visual confirmation that the endpoint is ready to be consumed, and we can monitor the request sitting as the API right here. Once the API goes into production, this screen will provide operational information and request status as well. For now, the first team to leverage the API will be our Salesforce team, and I'll simply share the API endpoint to our Salesforce admin, Joe. Acting as Joe, I'm now able to integrate these new insights into Salesforce and deliver immediate value to sales and the customer success teams. This is an OData compliant, all completely standards-based endpoint, therefore instantly compatible with pretty much any common system. This is a force multiplier. We now have the ability to take data that already exists and use it in new ways. Right within Salesforce, we've now got the data we need to understand opportunities and threats, and we're able to engage our customers with intent based on data. Now the rest of the organization is working with this enriched and trustworthy Salesforce data. This is a certified healthy data set. And we're able to do all of this without disrupting the engineering team or Talent Studio developers, without waiting on IT, and with full visibility across the organization. It was a team effort, and there was no rocket science needed, only an understanding of the business problem that needed to be solved.